In happier times, they were friends, in the stands watching their husbands play for England. But today, these wags went to war on social media. Coleen Rooney claiming Rebekah Vardy has been leaking stories about her to the press from her private Instagram account. Stories about her desire for a baby girl, a possible return to television and her house flooding. And the spat took to Twitter, with Coleen Rooney saying, "For a few years now, someone who I trusted to follow me on my personal Instagram account has been consistently informing the Sun newspaper of my private posts and stories. Over the past 5 months, I've posted a series of false stories to see if they made their way into the Sun newspaper. And you know what? They did. Now I know for certain which account, individual, it's come from. It's Rebekah Vardy's." Within minutes, Vardy hit back. "I never speak to anyone about you, as various journalists who've asked me to over the years can vouch for. I'm not being funny, but I don't need the money. What would I gain from selling stories on you? I'm disgusted that I'm even having to deny this."
Okay, I never cry.
The reality TV star says many people have access to her Instagram account, so has instructed her lawyers to carry out a forensic investigation of it.
Why, thank you.
Lizzie Cundy is friends with both women and was also once married to a footballer.
It's really sad because I for one, can't believe Becky Vardy would do this, why she would jeopardise her friendships, her character, and she certainly doesn't need the money. So I just can't believe why and if she's done this. But obviously, Coleen Rooney thinks she's guilty.
And the Sun newspaper refuses to comment on their source for the stories. This has been a live soap opera played out online with the public lapping it up. They await the next episode. Lucy Watson, ITV News.